In this video, I will show you how to convert RGB to CMYK in Affinity Photo. Hey everyone, this is Dave from Affinity Vibe YouTube channel. In this video, I will show you how to convert RGB to CMYK in Affinity Photo. What is RGB? RGB stands for red, green, blue. These colors are lights that are mixed to create and display digital images on screens and electronic devices. And CMYK stand for cyan, magenta, yellow, and black. These four primary ink colors are combined in a varying amount to create a wide variety of colors for printing. RGB is an additive color space and is light base. You add together red, green, blue to get white. CMYK is a subtractive and is pigment based. You mix together cyan, magenta, yellow to get black. The numerical range of CMYK is a 4 times 100, 4 into 100, and for RGB it's 3 times 256, 3 into 256. This is the reason why RGB color mostly difficult to reproduce in CMYK. In short terms, RGB is intended for online view as a screen displays, and CMYK is intended for printing with ink. CMYK color letters K stand for key or key plate, which is generally black in color. Once you switch your color profile from RGB to CMYK, you are not going to recover your original colors if you switch back. So make sure to make a copy of an original image before converting any RGB to CMYK. Now for example, these two are same color profile. Left one is RGB format and right one is CMYK format. And see the difference. Left one RGB is more vibrant, whereas right side CMYK is less vibrant. And see the difference. Left one is RGB color, right side is CMYK color. So this is the major difference between RGB and CMYK. We are placing same color code in two format, one RGB and one on CMYK. RGB is more brightened and vibrant in color, whereas CMYK is less vibrant. So now I think you clearly understood the difference between RGB and CMYK color format, right? So to change the color mode of an image from RGB to CMYK in Affinity Photo, go to top, document, convert format, / ICC profile, click on it. On the format, choose CMYK 8-bit. And on profile, choose coated Fogra 39. Now what is coated Fogra 39? These days, Fogra 39 ISO coated V2 is the most widely used CMYK color space for data exchange between design and printer. Now click convert. Now this image become CMYK and ready for print purpose. If I undo or redo, you can see we are losing some of image vibrance in a CMYK mode. One more time on this image, go to top, document, convert format, / ICC profile, click on it. On the format, choose CMYK 8-bit, and on profile, choose coated Fogra 39. Again, undo or redo, you can see we are losing some of image vibrance in CMYK mode. And this is the difference of RGB and CMYK. And that's it. Like this, you can easily change any RGB format image to CMYK for print purpose. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to click the like button and subscribe to my channel. And please hit that bell notification for getting update for all my new videos. Thank you so much for watching, and I will see you in the next video soon. I'm Dave from Affinity Vibe YouTube channel.